Here we go. Huh. It's kind of run down in here.
What did you expect?
I don't know. Less ruined, I guess. Maybe the throne room's in better shape. Do you hear that?
No. What do you hear, boy?
Crying. And screams. Large crowd of people.
Just old spirits, I suppose. Leftover victims of the Mad Dwarf's reign. Still, that's rather ominous.
Look here. Another.
Stargather. Wow. That's a lot of arms.
That's fair to say.
6, 7, 8? Could he shoot 4 bows at once?
More of a swordsman. He did only have the 2 eyes.
Looks like Thor cut him down to size.
It's what he does.
They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hellwalker!
Prepare yourself!
Tell me when! Hey, look at this. A blood trail.
There's a passage behind this throne.
A secret passage!
Well, wouldn't be a proper throne room without a secret passage.
Maldsignir.
Boy.
Ah, I was wondering about this. The things you pulled from him. Those must be the three mythical ingredients Brock was talking about.
I can say with utmost certainty that I've never laid eye on a stranger set of objects in my life.
How are Brock and Sindri supposed to build with whatever they are?
Don't count the dwarves out, lad. They're right pricks, but they're resourceful. They once made an unbreakable chain out of little more than a cat's footstep and bird spit.
That doesn't even make sense.
That's the legend. If you wanted sense, you shouldn't be talking to a severed head.
this place looked like in better times.
Conan's Gard was a beautiful land in its heyday, before the Dwarf King's obsession poisoned his mind.
How can you let that happen?
The dwarf blindly trusted the legend, pursued the consequences. This is the result.
Trust is a gamble. Like you said, the Dwarf King lost.
You boys look right beaming. Well, the squirt does. Can't see squat behind that frizzle fuzz you call a beard.
We found the materials. But they're so weird. How do you build a piece of armor out of something so... so...
Nanya.
Nanya?
Nanya fucking business. Trade secret. We got our ways.
Oh.
Putzing around Niflheim, have we?
How can you tell?
I'd recognize Ivaldi's stench of failure anywhere. Plus, you still got some mist on your shoes.
Better not be fighting with your brother again.
Just because he's gotten a little less annoying over the years doesn't mean I ain't got a customer base of my own to keep happy.
Oh, yeah? Who's that?
Well, you came back here, didn't you?
Fair point. she comes!
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstol af Valkyr. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
Valkyr.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
We weren't far from it on our way to Thormur's Chisel. The entrance is to the left of the two oarsmen statues.
You failed to mention this at the top.
Didn't think we'd be hunting down Valkyries at the time, brother.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
Yeah.